when William Haney Hickenlooper asked Anne Hamm to be his third wife in 1856. She prayed over it in the only quiet place she could find, the outhouse. She said yes, and Brigham Young himself officiated the wedding. 25 years later, the Mormons were under immense pressure from the federal government to give up polygamy. Men scattered their wives miles apart, hoping the feds wouldn't catch on. And that's how Anne Hickenlooper came to live in this little log cabin on 69 acres in Pleasant View. Then Anne's daughter, Rachel, moved in too with her 8 children. Can you imagine? It must have been cozy enough because the family lived here for 132 years. In 2015, the land was sold for new housing, and the developer, incredibly, decided not to demolish it. The community came together, they numbered the logs, they dismantled the cabin, cleaned it, and then put it back together here, using historical methods and adding a reclaimed barn roof. Sometimes, all it takes is a few people who care to save these relics of our fascinating past.